This is probably the most satisfying thing for me, to see a crusher machine swallow whatever we feed it. It's used at scrapyards to crush and melt to recycle certain materials. It's the same machine used to turn a whole car into a little cube, but just a little different. It's used for smaller items such as mobile phones, bicycles, refrigerators, and basically anything that can fit inside it.